Riding in the winter, not everyone is a summertime biker, and there's a couple of guys here who are all-weather merchants, or so they say. Is this true, fellas?
It certainly is, yeah.
Yeah. Well, and what do you ride? The BMW?
BMW,
behind?
Yeah.
And what about you?
Yeah, I ride all year round, yeah. Ride the GSX-R.
A GSX-R, that's a pretty smoky tool on icy roads as well, isn't it?
Well, depends whether you can handle it or not.
And what about you? Yours is a K, isn't it?
Yeah, K1, yeah.
Yeah.
Got ET grip, so it's... Get a lot of warmth off the engine, so it's not too bad.
And both your bikes are looking incredibly clean at the moment. I mean, what do you do? What's your secret of keeping bikes clean in the winter? Because the salt's a sud, isn't it?
Oh, just wash
sorry
it
about that, folks.
Just wash it down as soon as you get off it and keep an eye on it, that's all.
Yeah.
Just get it all off straight away.
And what about yourself? You have a good hose down when you get home?
Yeah, I normally jet wash it.
Yeah.
Yeah, just as long as you're careful with the electrics and that. Once you've been out, give it a good jet wash and it's all right.
You could tell people to keep that jet washer away from spindles as well, and you've got to keep away from your wheel bearings.
Yeah.
I know, it's fatal.
Just give it a general wash over without actually going too deep with the jet wash, you're all right.
Yeah.
Start getting a little bit closer to the jet wash, you're going to cause starting problems.
Well, thanks very much, lads, and I wish you safe riding through the winter, and keep watching the programme.
Yeah, thank you.
Bye-bye.